Ultra Instinct is a rare and extremely advanced mental state. It is notorious among the gods for being exceptionally difficult to master, even for them. This form is achieved by breaking the walls of one's limits and getting to the more in-depth potential within. Earlier this year, Goku unlocked the ability to use Ultra Instinct as he fought Jiren, but the finicky form has only been back once since then. It was really great of Toei Animation to share in-depth Ultra Instinct pictures with fans this weekend. Credited Lifesong 1000 recently, Tokyo held Shueisha's annual Jump Fest convention, and the event brought in anime fans from throughout the world. Dragon Ball had a significant presence in the event thanks to its ongoing anime, and it was there few sketches of Goku were put on display. Colored mock-ups show Goku in his Ultra Instinct form from the front, back, and side. Ultra Instinct seemed to give Goku twop and tear, but Toei Animation just puts the discussion to rest. The poster includes text confirming the fighter's hairstyle is different than when he normally has black hair. When Goku enters this form, his hair is slightly spikier and more robust, with no loose strands. His eyes take on a further stern, defined shape, sporting silver-colored irises and visible pupils. He also gains an elegant silver, blue and purple aura consisting of rippling, fire-like energy, complete with sparkling particles traveling upwards, much like Super Saiyan God before it. The latest episode of Dragon Ball Super recently aired, and what we got to see is, the Universe 3 made an explosive display of strength. It might not be an explosive transformation, but the usual Mecha Gatai is surely a fresh of breath air for us Dragon Ball fans. And not only that, we get to see Gohan saving Vegeta and Goku. Isn't that awesome? What's more is, we finally saw Gohan getting serious. But the main thing is why Jiren is not interested in fighting them, and why Jiren is not taking any advantage of Goku's drained stamina. Jiren can knock Goku out anytime he wants because Goku is all exhausted. Well, ain't that funny? We all saw that our strongest badass daddy Jiren went into a state of hibernation after he defeated Goku, who was using Ultra Instinct, saying that there wasn't anyone stronger worthy enough to fight him. But guess what? He got disturbed by the fusion hag Kefla and finally woke up again when Goku got his Ultra Instinct back. Using Ultra Instinct, Goku finally managed to get rid of Kefla, and since Jiren woke up again, it was expected that another fight between those two was underway, but looks like daddy didn't feel up to it. Yeah, I'm referring to Jiren, who didn't move from his place ever since he woke up. I mean, what is he waiting for? A morning cup of hot coffee? Probably not. Even after the fight with the super lovely ladies and other warriors of Universe 2 and the super mysterious warriors of Universe 4, sarcastically speaking here, we didn't get to see Jiren budging by even CONT reading.